Welcome! In this video, we'll present how you can georeference your drawing with the help of Plex-Earth Lite. Georeferencing your drawing is mandatory in order to assign a coordinate system to it, as well as for Plex-Earth to know where to place the various imports or exports. In order to begin, you will need to go to the Plex-Earth Lite ribbon and on the project panel, click on Set Georeference. Alternatively, type PXVGeo in the command line. Plex-Earth will then ask you to choose one of the two available georeference methods. In case you have a drawing that is not based on a coordinate system, or you do not know which coordinate system was used for your design, you can try the custom georeference method of Plex-Earth, called Quick Georeference. However, if you do know the coordinate system where your drawing was based upon, as in this case, click on Use a Coordinate System. Following that, click on the Grid button to proceed with specifying the coordinate system. You will then be prompted to select the country or region, coordinate system and units. At this point, it's worth noting that Plex-Earth supports over 3,000 coordinate systems worldwide, which you can choose from. Once you have specified everything, click on the Select button at the bottom to proceed. The selected coordinate system will be displayed like this. Then, click OK and the drawing is now georeferenced. Moreover, in cases where there will be slight misalignments between the drawing and the imagery imports, Plex-Earth has a feature to correct these discrepancies by setting an automatic displacement. To do that, you can click here to set an automatic displacement. After doing so, you will need to specify a source point and a destination point in your drawing. The correction in DX and DY terms would be displayed like this. If you do not want to make any further changes, just click OK. Of course, this correction will apply to all your future imports. So, that was it. Your drawing is easily and perfectly georeferenced using Plex-Earth Lite. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email at support@plexscape.com and our customer support team will always be glad to help. Hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.